reducing transport time, optimizing cycle time, and increasing output. At the Bosch plant in Ansbach, these requirements were fulfilled with the linear motion system LMS from Bosch Rexroth. With standard linear motor, the coils move in interaction with the stationary magnetic segments. The LMS turns this active principle upside down. The coils are now integrated in the track and the magnet becomes the moving element. Thus, the LMS generates an absolutely passive workpiece carrier without cable for any number of workpiece carriers. The system is completed by ultra-compact control electronics, which finds its place in every system. With conveyor belt transport system, the longest process step determines the speed. This causes non-productive and unnecessary idle times at other stations. The fully digital LMS, on the other hand, uncouples transport times from the process time. The linear motion system individually controls each workpiece carrier. Acceleration and speed of each workpiece carrier is freely selectable. The planning engineers parameterize the predefined software units and it's finished. No programming and no time-consuming optimization of hardware. The LMS is extremely scalable, from solar cells weighing only a few grams to electronic circuits up to fridges and automotive parts weighing several hundred kilos. LMS is always as big as your application requires. With Porphybus and multi-Ethernet interfaces, LMS also fits as a slave into any higher-level machine control. A key issue of Industry 4.0 is flexibility. More and more companies want to manufacture individualized products in small batch sizes. The LMS enables that, thanks to decentralized intelligence. When entering the process, an RFID chip on the workpiece carrier identifies the product with all its manufacturing steps. The MES system, Opcon from Bosch for example, links this information with the configuration that is saved with the order. On the basis of this data, the LMS positions each single workpiece according to the individual specifications. Result? Setup time zero, even with batch size 1. The result at Bosch in Ansbach is clearly measurable. During the assembly of ABS and ESP systems, the workpiece carriers move with highest acceleration to the next station after each processing step. At the same time, the lifting of the belt is emitted at most of the stations. The linear motion system directly positions the workpiece carriers with a high repeating accuracy down to 20 micrometers. This enables the use of only 2 instead of 3 axis handling systems, and thus saves investments and reduces the complexity. Since every position is known at any time during the process, these data can be incorporated into the quality documentation. Open standards like OPC UA ensure a smooth machine-to-machine communication. Users do not have to program interfaces in a PLC to get the data. For the Bosch plant in Ansbach, it is crucial to continue the proven process steps to meet highest quality standards, but at the same time to shorten non-productive idle times. With the linear motion system, the Ansbach plant has achieved these goals. With minimal engineering effort, the linear motion system works faster, more accurate, and more cost-effectively.